What's up guys, today we're going to see different features and tricks on your iPhone that most of you are not aware about. So make sure you watch this video till the end to know all those tricks. I'm Amin from Graspo and let's get started. So we're going to see the features and tricks one by one. First one is to create PDF without any app. So let's say you have documents on your Photos app and you need to merge them and create a PDF document. You can do that easily by just selecting the photos you want and just click this icon and you'll get this pop-up. Now scroll down and choose print and tap on print again. Now here, if you want to save it on the files, tap save to files. And here you can select the location where you want to save the PDF. And that's it, your PDF is created. You can also share the file from here directly with any of these apps. So I'll choose Message app. And here you can see that our document is created as PDF. Okay. The second feature is to get text from images. So let's say you receive an important tracking number or any other text as an image. Now how do you copy this text from the image easily? So to do that, make sure the image is saved in the camera roll. So let's open the photo we saved and tap this icon. And all the text on the photo will be highlighted. So you can just long press and copy. And paste wherever you want and use it. So that's how we copy the text from images. Next, let's see another feature, which is to copy text from printed documents. So let's say you want to copy a text from a printed document. Just open the camera and when you scan the document and you will get this icon. Tap on that icon and here you can see the text is shown. So just copy the text and paste it wherever you want. Next, let's see another feature, which is to hide photos for real. So if we open photos and hide a photo, your photo gets hidden immediately. But if we go back to our photos, here you can see a folder called Hidden Photos. So this method is not actually hiding your photos. So to hide this from here, just go to Settings, scroll down and choose Photos. Now here, just turn off this option. Now if we go to Photos, here you can see that the hidden album is not shown on the gallery. Next, let's see another trick, which is to hide photos inside the gallery. Now, in your Photos app, let's say you want to hide only a particular picture. You can do it by doing a simple step. Just open the photo you want to hide and tap on Edit. Now here, tap on this icon and you will get this pop-up. Just click on the plus icon here and choose this icon. Now tap on this icon and choose this. Now just drag and cover your picture. And here you can choose any color you want. And tap done. Now if we go back, here we can see that this photo just looks like a blank photo or wallpaper. So we have successfully hidden the photo. Now to unhide the picture again, just open it and click edit again. Tap on revert. And you will get your image back. So that's how you hide your photos inside your gallery. Next, let's see another feature called emergency call. Now let's say your phone is on silent mode and you want to make your phone ring only when someone important calls you. You can do that easily by doing this trick. Let's open the phone app, go to contacts. Now search for the contact for which you want to enable emergency call. Tap on edit. Now scroll down and tap on ringtone. And turn on emergency bypass option. And click done. After enabling this option, your phone will ring when this particular contact calls you, even if your phone is silent. Now let's see another tip on your iPhone, which is to close all the browsing tabs at one go. So if you open your Safari, you might have a lot of tabs open. So to close all these tabs together, just long press on this icon and choose delete all tabs. And yeah, you're done. So that's how you delete all the tabs. Next, let's see another feature, which is the mark my location option. This feature will help you to mark a particular location and navigate to that place easily. Let's say you want to mark a location where you parked your vehicle. You can simply go to the Maps app and long press and tap on this option. And the current location of yours will be marked. Now you can go around anywhere and find the marked space easily. Open the maps again and tap on directions. Here you can see that it's navigating to the location where we marked. This feature can be used to find the place where you parked your car. Next feature is saving the email in PDF. Now if you open any of our mail, let's say you want to save the content of this mail, you can do that easily by just taking the screenshot. Once you take screenshot, just tap over here, tap on full page, and here you can see that the full mail is extracted. And if you want to share or save it, just click here. Next, let's see our final trick, which is a feature in Google Images search. If you find an image in Google search results, which is in some other language, now to read the content in your language, just tap on this icon and click translate. And there you go, you can read the content in your own language. Okay, so that's it guys. These are the different features and tricks which you can try on your iPhone. And if you know any other hidden tips, please let us know in the comment section below. Thanks for watching. See you soon.